So, here we have our Russian doll. And as you can see, it's of a head. So there's a skull inside the head. And, okay. What is that? Is that a gerbil?